It's the lack of specialists because our societies are getting more and more dependent on IT, on networks, and the more we get dependent in every area of our lives, the more it's important that there is someone who can evaluate if these infrastructures are okay, if they are secure, if they respect privacy, what the systems are doing.